Hello, I am Marc Perel, Solution Application Manager at Adiseo. I have 25 years experience in feed and premix technology. Homogeneity and recovery of additives in feed are the main criteria for evaluating the quality of their application in the feed mill. As long as the correct equipment is installed and good practices are followed, homogeneity can be achieved whatever the form of the additive. This point is key to respect the formula and achieve the expected animal performance. To evaluate the homogeneity, 10 samples of feed are taken after the mixer from a single batch and analyzed for methionine content. Homogeneity is obtained by calculating the coefficient of variation of the content in the samples. The objective commonly aimed for is a coefficient of variation below 10%. To commission a new installation, a validation test is systematically performed to make sure homogeneity is achieved. If not, corrective actions are implemented and their efficacy is assessed. From our extensive experience based on plant results all over the world, we observe excellent homogeneity results for liquid methionine. Injecting small quantities does not affect the mixability of the additive nor the mixing sequence. Data collected in the field show that for inclusion levels of liquid methionine from 250 grams to 700 grams per ton of feed, the coefficient of variation is below 10%.